Conservancy got students from Cal State Santa Cruz and what do we need to do? How should we inform our land acquisition plan? What are the problems we're seeing here? First of all, large lot ranch development is not the way to do it. That was kind of the Ventura County model. Low density, you just spread it all out. You said, no, you want, and lighting and dogs are anathema to critters. You need big habitat blocks. And he really liked it. He took him over to the other side of the freeway in Liberty Canyon. And that was a great spot. So over the years, we started trying to buy and get land both on this side of the freeway and that side. So we were standing on MRC and there, across the street is MRC, and on the other side of the freeway is MRC. This had already been identified. Paul Edelman, who many of you know, had done his master's thesis on critical habitat linkages between the Santa Monica Mountains and the Santa Susanas. And this is one of the spots that he ID'd as an obvious linkage point, and the freeway had severed it. So that was kind of the genesis for doing the land acquisition strategies that we worked on. There was, on the other side, Fran knows as well, on the other side there used to be it was commercially zoned, and it was going to be
by the county.
The big billboard that's a future home for
that was a
very expensive property to buy, relative to other, and it was degraded, it didn't look like anything worth buying for habitat. Fran was there when we did the dedication, and the rangers had pre-chainsawed the support structures, and Joe and
we had some big billboards.
That's awesome. It was
tear down this billboard.
A red letter day. It was great. And then since then, we have dedication property from Mr. Abrams over this side. I think this was also part of the dedication.
This 105 acres, called the Abrams property. It had gone through the county planning process and got upzoned. I have the track records for everything. For 460 condominiums, three stories, all the way across here. They said, would you like to take over on this project? Yes, we would. So it was about 10 years later, they became a willing seller, because the Conservancy can't buy something unless you have a willing seller. Most of them are the main owners of the property. And they negotiated the price.
And so every step of the way, like every jigsaw puzzle piece is sort of bit.
And it connects the metal arm to
the
other. Ha 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 ha.